Hello and welcome to Let's Play Pokemon Sword with me, Choco Billy. This is it, here at Wyndon Stadium, the greatest stadium in all Galar. Time to do this, once and for all. Hopefully, maybe, we'll see. I'm still expecting there to be some sort of intrusion. Wow, look at the crowds! Isn't it truly amazing? This is probably the max amount of NPCs they can have on the screen without frame rate drop. Oh, so we have to fight all the gym leaders again. Interesting. Wasn't prepared for that. Alright, this is going to be a bit more drawn out than I expected. Or it's going to be the same order. Oh, they face up against each other. Sit down. Are we missing someone? Oh, yeah. Oh, so it's gonna be Bede, isn't it? It's gonna be Opal. Of course, we had to fight Bede one last time. Oh, it's gonna be Bede, isn't it? I'm fighting, of course. Yeah, I just answered my own question. What a fool. So being gym leaders, they get a chance at fighting the... being gym leaders, they get a chance at being fighting the champion as well. Interesting. It makes you more human, dude. Just embrace it.
Hmm.
yeah, this isn't a great matchup for me, unfortunately. So we're going the infestation anyway. Off to a great start. So we have the infestation, and then finally the finally the Firenado Fire Spirit. Oh, okay, well, that's that. Oh, it's the infestation. Oh! Oh, fair enough. Yeah, let's take him out that one. Of course. I shouldn't have expected that, really, but oh well. Always forget about the items. Not good as much as. Alright, fairy types. A. Au revoir. Get out. Don't even bother going for the toxic. Really? That's your move of choice. I was expecting to maybe withdraw a Pokemon and play something else, but. Hey! Psychic Rapidash. Shall be hexed. That is a cool design. I like it. Oh, we're good. Yeah, that wasn't nearly as effective as I was hoping. Nope. Oh, of course it was a critical hit. Why would it be anything else? Alright. Fine if that's the way of playing it. Oh, it's fast. I assume it's Psychic Fairy then. Obviously, because he's using Fairy Pokemon, but it didn't seem to take the super effective. Don't think, only know. There we are. Again, cool design. Yeah, go on then. Oh, another crit. Come on. Oh, it's getting funky in here. Solidify victory. Goodbye. That is a horrifying call. I'm sorry, joking, Spike. Opal does that already. I knew the design to make him look like an old woman wasn't unintentional. Him and Opal go hand in hand. Is the whole crowd saying that in unison? Ah, everyone's so supportive in the world of Pokemon. Isn't it sweet? Can I go up here yet? Still unsure as to who I want. So Fort Bede. So that means there'll be two more battles for the champion. Probably want the greater variance of moves. Frothy does not have that. I'm gonna throw Choking up ahead. Actually, no. Try and get Spike to do his thing with his spikes. As he is a spike. Nessa. Cool. I wonder if you can do this again, if the gym leaders you face off against are different. I like it a lot. Ooh, that's not good. Plus one. Let's get this show on the road. Be poisoned. As with the crits. And that took off 107 health. I That's more like it. Allow me to actually get moving. I should hope so. Interesting. Ah! Oh, nice. Okay. Can I survive this set? I've no idea. Oh, nope. I don't think so. Oh, well, that's something at least. Hey, Nessa. Remember this guy? We will not have a repeat of our original meeting. Do I go for? Both will be pretty useful. I think it's time to certify our victory. Against Bowsudo, at least. Oh my god! I did not think that would do that much damage. Obviously, I saw it coming. Wow. Yeesh. Well, that's something, I guess. Yay! Do I think I can outspeed his Glossopod? Now, when it returns, it should be poisoned again? Buddy, I believe in you. You can do this. Cool. This is good. I'm enjoying this. Helipa. Alright, let's get out choking just so I can heal up. Nessa will have levitate or it'll be flying type, so it won't be affected by the spikes. Oh! Ominous. Well, now that he's used that, why not? Don't you confuse me. Good. No, it wasn't great. Seeking your failure, then you are certified to claim it. Yes. Hmm. Oh yay, he can heal himself. Then he'll get the chance. She'll get the chance. Yay, Frosty! Yeah, I'll keep it as is. Yes, he was. Gigantamax Pokemon before it got its chance to move. Beautiful. I would say well played, Nessa, but it wasn't really. Cool. So Piers are going against Raihan. Raihan, sorry. We're up against B. Cool. Well, last time we fought B, that was easy. I guess Ryan's probably going to win, as he is considered the rival to Leon. Nope, no one here. Well, this isn't going to go well. For me, I mean. Yes, I'm fully aware I should be using choking, but let's make things a bit more interesting, I guess. Also, I didn't save. Did I save? Actually, I might have saved. Saving again. Just to be certain. Alright, B, let's see what you've got. You and your slappy feet. Her feet wouldn't make that sound on grass. Oh, Lucha! Alright. Immediately I regret my decision. No. Put out Blighty. Perfect. Yes. So that's a fetched. Nice. I like it. Oh. I have to admit, I was kind of hoping I get to see a move. Hey, Phalanx! Nice. Let's see Phalanx. Gigantamax, actually. Or Dynamax, even. That'd be a really long Dynamax. Yeah. Yeah. You know that thing I was just one-shotting every Pokemon? It just leveled up as well. Now, I think we'll keep this trainer rolling. Barrett Wallace, there ain't no stopping this train we're on. Question is, am I willing to switch out? No, let's keep Blighty. I was gonna throw out choking to use fairy move. Because guess who's getting jump gantamaxed? It's gonna be big old champy boy. Yeah, come on then, let's see what you've got. Probably got a dark move of some description. Nice way to use your last move, but it makes sense. Oh, that did nothing. Keep the poison jab then. Goodbye, good sir. What, 2 or 3 minutes? Infinitely faster than the one before it. In a way, that is the best match that anyone has ever had, ever. Alright, yeah, of course it was Ryan. Good man. Do it old school. We are basically slap bang on half an hour. Let's have a look at our team. So, I don't remember Ryan's team. I remember he didn't use a Dreepy, but now that we're fighting him a second time, they probably will come out. The Dreeper Pult, I think, is the... something along those lines, is the final evolution. Use the... that Gerda-looking mofo. And Flygon. We have to think about this and how I want to proceed. It's probably... I want to put Frosty up front, but I'm not 100% certain that that will be the best thing. I mean, I know obviously choking is the better of the two to go for, but I would like Frosty to do well. I'll go with Frosty. Yeah. That'll probably be a fatal error, but who knows? We'll have to find out in the next episode. See you all there.